Welcome back. Now it's time to take a look at the Johnsonville Brats' worst wreck. And actually, we have two of them. Going back to round one Friday night, Lee Aiken bucked off by Balzoni Bullet.
Well, you can just see how dangerous this game is when you get an up-close shot at Lee Aiken. You see, that's a gusher. That's a headbuster. These bulls are serious. That's smooth criminal now. This is a different wreck with Mike White last night. You can see spinning around that single horn. And these bulls, they don't know when the play's over. The whistle can blow them. They can go after you.
Mike White.